Welcome back to Bring On The Fandom, and if you're new here, welcome. Today, at this current moment, I'm about maybe 53 minutes late as I'm recording my reaction video to Knives Out, but I did comment on it. Let's get into this reaction and quick initial breakdown. First thoughts of Glass Onion, a Knives Out mystery, which I believe comes out, December 23rd. Let's go ahead and get into this.
Crew, we've arrived. Disruptors have assembled.
Welcome, gang. We got a great weekend.
Welcome, gang. Freaking Edward Norton.
Benoit Blanc, the detective?
Mr. Blanc,
I cannot overstate my gratitude
to be here. When's the murder mystery start?
A new group of people.
You all to my island.
Hi.
Because tonight, a murder will be committed. My murder.
Once you're dead, will we still be able to talk to you?
Yeah, I'm not playing dead the whole weekend, dude.
Well, this is truly delightful.
Across the island, I've hidden clues. You will have to closely observe each other. If anyone can name the killer, that person wins our game. Any questions?
What the hell?
Halle Berry, that has a kick.
Oh my God, what happened? Holy shit!
Freaking Agatha.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's been a murder, and the killer is in plain sight. For at least one person, this is not a game.
I must insist that nobody touch the body.
Jeez, detective.
Daniel Craig's voice, his accent he uses. Oh my goodness.
I need to find a motive for murder.
Everyone with a death grin in the back to hold on to this rich bastard.
Ooh, 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 deal with it.
You're all friends.
Titty bumps.
Why would anyone commit murder?
Are we even going to talk about the elephant in the room?
Am I the elephant?
Yeah, you're the elephant.
You're not that bad.
Huh?
Think of the danger.
Freaking hack at the drunk,
dangerous?
Drunk Catherine Hahn. See.
This is reckless. The killer wouldn't hesitate to kill again if it covers their tracks.
You must be really great at Clue, huh?
I'm very bad at dumb things. Ticking boxes, running around, searching all the rooms. It's just a terrible, terrible game.
Yo, I'm guessing it's gonna be Jessica Henwick's character. It has to be her character. It has to be her character. When the game ends, the mystery begins. I love that. This is pretty much just a sequel to the first one. And I believe they even said that supposedly there might be even a third one that they'll end up making. Don't quote me on that, but supposedly that is the case. Anyways, let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. What did you think of this brand new official trailer for Knives Out? A Glass Onion mystery. Oh my goodness, I think I probably pretty much said it backwards, but Glass Onion and Knives Out mystery. This is pretty dope though. Love everybody in this. I mean, Catherine Hahn, Jessica Henwick, freaking Batista, Edward Norton. There's just so, like, this cast is so freaking huge. This cast is amazingly big. So I can't wait to see it with all these like huge people that they have on here. Like I said, Leslie Odom Jr. Who else do we have in this movie? We're just gonna pull it up right now since we're on the PC. Let's see, y'all. We got Daniel Craig, Edward Norton, Janelle Monáe, okay, Catherine Hahn, Leslie Odom Jr., Jessica Henwick, Madeline Klein, Kate Hudson, and Dave Bautista. So some top tier actors and actresses. So you know this movie's going to be stellar. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. This will be premiering 1 week. 1 week. Okay, in theaters. And then the rest will be dropping on Netflix. But I believe the same day it might drop on Netflix. I'm not too sure. But we know for sure. One week only in theaters. Theatrical sneak peek preview, November 23rd. And then on Netflix, December 23rd. So Let me know your thoughts down below. I will catch y'all next video and live stream. Do not forget to subscribe. I am doing a giveaway at 1K. And you will automatically be entered once you do so. Peace out.